The bottom line is I'm the best thing going in WWE. You know it. You might not want to admit it, but you know it, Michael. And which is why you were happy when I got drafted to Raw.
Hook of the leg.
Which you won't admit.
And a kick. No, I will admit, Kevin, I thought you should have been a first-round draft pick for Monday Night Raw. I've been on the record saying that.
Yeah, anybody with a brain thinks so. Which I guess means you have a brain. Congratulations, Michael. You've got one over on old Byron over here.
Enzo whipped into the corner, but catches Jericho in the ribs. And now Enzo from the second rope.
Oh, that worked out for Enzo. Not too good. Looks like he's doing that little dance he does, except now he's trying to escape the pain of the Walls of Jericho.
Walls of Jericho locked in. Sasha Banks pleading in her corner. Enzo makes it to the bottom rope, going to force a break.
A fortunate positioning there for Enzo.
Jericho didn't win. He's confused.
Yeah, the six.
Chris.
Former six-time
world champ. You
didn't win. Can't hear you.
Thought he tapped Enzo out.
I wish I couldn't hear you.
Enzo caught him with a forearm and now climbing to the top rope.
Unbelievable timing by Jericho.
But it looked like Jericho's knee buckled, Corey, when he hit the ground after the drop kick. Jericho had been favoring the knee. Now he makes the tag to Charlotte. And the tag made to Sasha Banks as well. And the two women who meet in 3 weeks at SummerSlam for the Women's Championship battling out here tonight.
You just sense the confidence here from the boss, from the champ.
Sasha Banks with a nice move that I was using back in 2005 on the Independence.
Cover and a kick out.
Ooh, that was a good one. Hey, that Dana Brooke girl's here. She's going to do something.
And Dana Brooke.
I guess not.
Protege is Charlotte.
Charlotte with the roll up.
Sasha, though, able to roll through. Now she's got the hook of the leg. Jericho.
I'll give that to Sasha. That was a hell of a slot.
And
but that probably didn't feel that good.
Natural selection.
I believe that is the end.
Cover.
And I'm
Charlotte
right.
Has I'm right. The women's champion.
As usual.
Here are your winners, Chris Jericho and Charlotte.
It all started with Dana Brooke, Charlotte's protege, causing a distraction.
Yeah, now what happened to Charlotte saying before the match, I don't need Dana Brooke, I don't need anybody.
How do you know she needed Dana Brooke? Yeah, maybe she could have done it on her own.
Yeah, you don't know if she told her to come out here. What are you insinuating, Byron?
Yeah, sure.
Are you accusing Charlotte of setting this up somehow?
Just stating a fact, that's all.
Stating a fact, that's all.
Aren't you supposed to know something's true before you state it's a fact, Byron?
Yeah, that's a good point. You don't know that's true, then it's not a fact.
All right, let's look at this. And Jericho! Breaker!
Wow.
There you go. Let's see, Enzo try to make a cute rhyme out of that one. Jericho!
Yeah,
that's not good. You should leave.
Up.
That's the dangerous one. You should probably get out of the ring. I would get out of the ring. Well, there you go.
The 7-footer big cast.
See, so Byron, you don't have anything to say about that?
Well, how do you expect big cast not to come down here after what we just saw happen?